With the wall throw and catch using a basketball, children need to be 2 to 3 meters away from the wall. The emphasis is firstly on strength in terms of powering the basketball towards the wall. Secondly, it's their ability to catch the ball in varying different ways. This can also be done using a tennis ball, using a similar distance from the wall.